What is identity? Identity is how you see yourself. Each and every one of us see ourselves in certain ways, because the way you see yourself has tremendous impact on kind of things what you do, because how you see decides what you really want, which in turn decides what you do, which in turn decides what you actually get. Say, for example, somebody has an identity of a millionaire, right? That's why always I ask this question: if you make a millionaire bankrupt, what he becomes or she becomes again, right? They become a millionaire again, because it's not to do with what really happens, it's to do with what they think they are, right? So they actually come back to do what they did in the past, so it happens. Similar to that, when somebody feels I'm a very successful entrepreneur, what happens? They lose everything in a business, they come back to build it again right from the scratch, because that's how they see themselves. We do have identities at our home, which means you have identities of say you are a brother, you are a sister, father, son, daughter, mother, right? All these set of identities. So whenever I call you with any of those things, the kind of emotions, what runs in your mind is different. Similar to that, based on your career, you have a lot of identities. You are a doctor, you are a lawyer, you are an employee, you are a designer, right? These kind of identities, what you have, and the moment you think about it, how you feel is different. Similar to that, you also do have certain labels for yourself, which means you define yourself in certain ways. If I need to ask you to write down about 10 words which describes who you are, that's what your identity is, right? That's what, how you feel about yourself. That's why good number of times we used to tell parents, I mean, never call your child stupid, because it is not the child who is stupid, because when you say stupid, it's an identity. What is wrong or what went wrong is the act what the child did. What you did was stupidity. That makes a huge difference. Why? Because the child is still fine. The act is not right. The act can always be changed. And once you change that act, I think things are fine, right? So when you define yourself in certain ways, say for example, when somebody defines themselves as a loser, that has a lot of impact. Compared to when you say, oh, I have lost in this, that's completely different, which means you can always win again. You can always come back again. Or somebody defines themselves as a smoker, that has a huge impact, because you can't do anything about it because you are a smoker, right? And when you say, oh, I smoke, that can be changed. The moment you change it, you are no more a smoker. So identity is something, the kind of labels what you put on yourself, how you see yourself. So the kind of labels what you attach on yourself, be watchful on it, because that defines what you get in your life. Be cautious of kind of labels what you pick and choose, and go ahead and define the right set of labels for you.